The Christmas bells are ringing, the holly's at the window pane. I hear the children singing, it's Christmas again. The fireplace is glowing, the stockings on the Christmas tree. Then suddenly it's snowing, that's Christmas to me. Chimes ring in the steeple, music fills the air. Crowds of smiling people greet you everywhere. When I wake at seven, I see you and the angels sing. You are my gift of heaven when Christmas bells ring. The Christmas bells are ringing, the holly's at the window pane. I hear the children sing, it's Christmas again. The fireplace is glowing, the stockings on the Christmas tree. Then suddenly it's snowing, that's Christmas to me. Chimes ring in the steeple, music fills the air. Crowds of smiling people greet you everywhere. When I wake at seven, I see you and the angels sing. You are my gift of heaven when Christmas bells ring. A house so quiet, so humble, a child beside her bed, her hands clasped tightly, it's time to pray, so she bows her little head. Happy birthday, Jesus. Mommy said that you were near, and that you had a birthday this time every year. She told me how you listen to every word we say, and that you hear us calling in the night or in the day. She explained how bad they hurt you and made you suffer so, but said you let them do it for girls like me, I know. She told me about the manger they put you in. I'd let you have my blanket if I was there back then. She said you were watching everything we do, her and Daddy and Granny and our new baby too. I liked what Mommy told me of how you heal the lame, and that they don't have to have any wealth or fame. She told me you were so awful good, and then she made me cry. She said they nailed you to the cross. They wanted you to die. She said that you forgave them, though, 'cause you were dying for our sins. And then it made me happy when she said you came back again. Mommy said Christmas is what we celebrate, because on that day you were born. So I hope I'm not too late to wish you a happy birthday, dear Jesus. I'll be true, 'cause Mommy said if I was good, you'd let me live with you. Thank you. dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. O'er the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
A day or two ago, thought I'd take a ride. Soon Miss Fanny Bride was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. He got into a drifted bank and we got upset.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride one horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one horse open sleigh.
Now the ground is wide, go to it while you're young. Take the girls tonight and sing this sleighing song. Just get a bobtail nag, 240 for his speed. Then hitch him to an open sleigh and crack, you'll take the leap.
Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Come, they told me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa, a newborn king to see, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. Our finest gifts we bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa, to lay before the king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa, rum-pa-pum-pa, rum-pa-pum-pa. So I honor him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. When we come, little baby, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. I am a poor boy too, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. I have no gift to bring, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa, that's fit to give our king, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa, rum-pa-pum-pa, rum-pa-pum-pa. Shall I play for you, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa, on my drum? Mary nodded, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. The ox and lamb kept time, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. I played my drum for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. I played my best for him, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa, rum-pa-pum-pa, rum-pa-pum-pa. Then he smiled at me, pa-rum-pa-pum-pa. Me and my drum. Me and my drum. Me and my drum. It's Christmas, it's Christmas. The snow fell last night. It fell on the treetops and painted them white. The children are playing, their faces are bright. Oh, what a wonderful sight. Did winter's magic hand send you down to bless the land?
Pretty snowflakes falling down from the sky. Pretty snowflakes, hello and goodbye.
The pond by the old mill is covered with ice, the fires are glowing and everything's nice. The whole world is smiling and bundled up tight. Oh, what a wonderful sight. Did winter's magic hand send you down to bless the land?
Pretty snowflakes falling down from the sky. Pretty snowflakes, hello and goodbye.
You know Dasher and Dancer and Prancer and Vixen, Comet and Cupid and Donner and Blitzen. But do you recall the most famous reindeer of all?
Who is it, Aunt Patty?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glowed. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it glows. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer games. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him as they shouted out with glee, Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you'll go down in history. Rudolph the Red-Nosed
Reindeer! Listen, what is it?
It's Santa Claus!
Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list and checking it twice, gonna find out who's naughty and nice. Santa Claus is coming to town. He sees you when you're sleeping, he knows when you're awake, and he knows if you've been bad or good, so be good for goodness sake. You better watch out, you better not cry, better not pout, I'm telling you why. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Oh, you better watch out, you better not cry,
I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list, checking it twice.
He's gonna find out who's naughty and nice.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Now remember, he sees you when you're sleeping. He knows when you're awake. And he knows if you've been bad or good.
So be good for goodness sake.
Right, you better watch out. You better not cry. Better not pout, I'm telling you why.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
With little tin horns, little toy drums,
rooty doo-doo,
and rummy tum-tum,
and curly-head dolls,
howling too,
elephants boats,
and kitty cars too.
Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming. Santa Claus is coming to town.
Santo Natale, Santo Natale. This is my way of saying Merry Christmas to you. Santo Natale, Santo Natale. May your blessings be many and your troubles be few. To those I love who are so dear, though we are near or far apart, I make a wish, this holy wish, with all the love in my heart. Santo Natale, Santo Natale, may your blessings be many and your troubles be few. Santo Natale, Santo Natale. This is my way of saying Merry Christmas to you. Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas. Christmas makes us feel emotional. It may bring parties or thoughts devotional. Whatever happens or what may be, here is what Christmas time means to me. Silver bells, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas time. City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air, there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner, you hear silver bells, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring.
soon it will be Christmas time. City street lights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids' bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all this bustle you hear, silver bells, silver bells, it's Christmas time in the city. Ring a ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Was the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that Saint Nicholas soon would be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the lawn there arose such a clatter, I sprang from the bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the windows and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of the new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and 8 tiny reindeer. With a little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be Saint Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the coursers they flew, with the sleigh full of toys and Saint Nicholas too. And then in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and dancing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney Saint Nicholas came with a bound. He was bundled all in fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bag full of toys he had flung on his back, and he looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled, his dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses, his nose like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow, and the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of a pipe he held tight in his teeth, and the smoke, it encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf, and I laughed when I saw him in spite of myself. A wink of his eye and a twist of his head soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work and filled all the stockings, then turned with a jerk and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the dawn of a thistle. But I heard him explain ere he drove out of sight, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Oh, bring us some figgy pudding.
Oh, bring us some figgy pudding.
Oh, bring us some figgy pudding and bring it out here. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We won't go until we have some.
We won't go until we have some.
We won't go until we have some. So bring it out here. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Merry Christmas, Aunt Patty!
Merry Christmas, children.